Alrighty. Let's try this again with at least 70% less failure. Hello, my name is Masha. I got a new computer. I have spent all day building myself a very nice Gris-themed rain meter desktop skin, and I have been staring at it for so long that I kind of threw out my plans for this evening and decided to replay Gris because, you know, after just, like, staring at it for so long, it was kind of all I wanted to do. How's the audio? How am I relative to the audio? Is there anybody in here? So, I'm gonna turn it down a little farther and, just let me know if it gets too quiet, okay? Going to be a little quiet through the cutscenes, but This is why you should always make sure your statues are up to code. It really is, honestly. I need to make myself a cloak like that. I was going to at one point after the first time I played the game, except I couldn't decide what material to make it out of because, like, when you think of a cloak, you want it to be, you know, you want it to be. you want it to be like warm and heavy, but hers is so light and floaty that I couldn't decide on a on a fabric. I could have sworn there was something back here. But it won't let me go any further this way. Poor Babby is just having a really hard day. It's just really upsetting to be singing on your statue and then suddenly fall into a white void. Happens to me all the time. Sucks every time. Oh, little bird friends. Hello, little bird friends. Ah. Come on, honey, you gotta get up. I wonder if it will let me. I'm pretty sure there's something back here. If you've never played it before, Gris is about grief. And so you have hidden in the world, there are these statues that are supposed to represent the stages of grief. And so I believe this is denial. Think. I might be remembering it wrong, but I know that, like, later once I get I know that they're listed properly. Yeah, the power of jumping. Locator of secrets. It's nice to know that my chat is completely illegible on stream, but that's a problem for future me. Present me has found some rocks. And present me has found some big rocks. I love big rocks. To say hi. I'm friendly, I promise. Hello? Hello? I want a pet stone triangle. Where can I get a pet stone triangle with legs? I want one. Any good pseudo hermit crab, they must react to novelty by being in shell. You know, that's a mood. That's a mood. Oh. At least I have a pet star now. that's pretty excellent. Yeah, I definitely go back. Also, not to be a dweeb, but the sound design in this game is really nice. Listen to those feetsies. I got so distracted by the feetsies I didn't notice that I'm short. I have another pet star. Ah, I see. Yes. Ooh, how do I get up there? Oh, you can't hear the feetsies? Well, I hope that was enough feetsies for you to hear. Hello, large friend. I love how alien all the creature designs are, and yet everything is still just so friend-shaped. My pet star made a bridge. Skycloth sea pancake. The best kind of sea pancake. Yeah. Bridge, of our very well trained pet stars, get us over here. Whee! This whole thing is just so soothing. Oh no, it's my statue. Oh? Shall be soothing. Watercolor as an art style is really just kind of underrated, especially for games. This is a lot of stairs. I am already getting leg cramps just thinking about these stairs. That's too many stairs. Oh. by my very well-trained pet stars. I am sure I will see you later. Oh. Especially since I'm replaying this, I really don't want to miss anything, but I don't... Like, there was only one glowing dot, and I don't think I missed anything, but I don't remember. Can I go up yet? Oh, I can. Right. Well, I'm up here now. Whee. I do have to go back for some dots. Yeah, that sounds about right. Ah, well. More stairs. My thighs. Alrighty, time to go. Alright, scale of 1 to 10, how was that dramatic fall? Six out of 10, not so cool compared to the original. Better falls coming later. Aw. The most important cutscene, the title of the game. So if that was a 6 out of 10, what was the original, like a 7 or an 8? Maybe like a 9. How about this one? Whee! I love the little twirl. Anything back this way? Yeah. Always go backwards. trees. And I'm sure those are supposed to be mountains, but they're so perfect that my brain is just goes, ah, pyramids. Oh, right. Heckin' windy. I forgot about the wind. Is not fun being in a desert in the wind. Like I went to White Sands National Park once. Oh dear. Time to get yoked. It was just really windy, just like this, and like it got in your hair, it got in your eyes, it got in your mouth, it got in your clothes. Hi, friends! It just makes you understand Anakin Skywalker on a deep and personal level. I'm inside. We're fine. We did not get yoked. Wants to understand Anakin Skywalker on a deep and personal level. No. Oh, I have no dots. Well, let's see if there are any pet stars down here. Oh, I have one. Little friends. Alrighty, now we have two. I'm going inside. I did not go inside. Bridge. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. We're fine. We're covered in sand and it's going to be really itchy, but we're fine. No, we're in a rock. Oh, it's rock friend, but big, right? First things first, get to the dot, and then we will thank large rock friend. Thank you for the ride. and keep going. Okay, I guess I'll jump. Machines are broken. I see, we can't do two cutscenes at once. Come on! Learn to multitask. Now I am become cube. Let's go back and get that dot. Run all the cutscenes at once. All of them. Now I can just inch forward as a moving box. Unbelievable. Another unrealistic beauty standard for women. This is Gris. It's a platformer by a Spanish developer, I believe. It's a really beautiful puzzle game about grief, and both the art style and the music really kind of haunt me, and I spent the better part of the last 2 days making a very pretty wallpaper for my new computer. Is it some Bach? Thank you for the follow, by the way. But yeah, I was gonna do Pyre tonight, except I've been staring at my very lovely new Gris wallpaper bells for several hours now, and I was like, what if I played Gris? And we can do that. We have the technology. I'm very clearly supposed to cube myself down that hole, but I would like to make sure there's nothing over here first. Because I don't remember. Friends! Friends and rocks. Whoops. Rocks, I have my pet stars, I have my dramatic halls. Can't decide whether I'm supposed to be here or not, because there was that place that we skipped. I don't think this leads to another area, it's just this. Oh! Well, that went very well. I can get over that if I jump off the top one. But if I miss, I won't be able to come back. So we're gonna go yeet ourselves down a hole. Doesn't that sound like a good time? No, friend in rock. It's okay, I can walk. You ready? Whee! Oh. Let me break things! Well, that's a lot more things than I was expecting to break. Well, I guess we break this one too. It's dark now. Oh. Oh, so we tried to sing and we can't. Supposed to do here? I guess pull a Legend of Zelda and break some pots. Out of the hole. I'm sure the evil shadow birds are friendly. I'm sure they're friendly too. It's fine. It's definitely fine. we go. Master at jumping. Is this another friend in rock, or is this just a rock? Solve this problem by breaking more of them. Excuse me. I need to use your house as a stair. Thank you. Forgetting which button is the jump button. And wanting to know why the answer isn't B. Kind of a dick breaking all of their little rock piles, but I feel like there's an achievement for that. It just seems like the kind of thing there would be an achievement for. Gonna ride the Ferris wheel. It's definitely safe to ride a Ferris wheel like this. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's everything I can reach over here. Now I have enough domesticated stars to get to the other side. Oh, wait. Gotta break it. patient instead of missing my jump. That sounds fake. Oh, and they fly too. That's convenient. Wait, can I get up any farther from there? Nice. How dare you put rocks? I'm not allowed to climb. We have the even fancier clock. Oh, I missed. If you fuck up, slide. Yeah. Okay. I feel like I'm going to be spending a lot of time on the, you fucked up slide. I'm gonna go do the other side and hope it resets. You and your relentless positivity. Whoops. Sometimes I think about how high up this has to be, and I'm really glad that this is a 2D game. Mr. Friend and Rock, please. Well, let's go up this way. Oh, I have to break his house? I'm sorry. There's a better one over here. It's nice and big. Please enjoy it. Sorry for the inconvenience. Rude. So I think the term you want is homewrecker. Housebreaking is when you teach your cat to use the litter box. I don't know why they call it that either. Homewrecking would be if there were two of them. How does that make sense? Home is not the plural of house. Okay, well, this did not reset, so... Oh, right. I have to hold it. Big brain over here. Yeah, look at my friendly domesticated stars. So helpful. Throw myself into the abyss. There was a thing over there! actually not turning into a rock. I wish I could find one of the places where it's super zoomed in, but it is literally my dress is now square. My head is still there, and I have little tiny leggies. Coming out the bottom. Isn't it even better? My dress is turning into a rock. Ah. Do you want a square dress? I just moved. I could make you one. It would be made of cardboard, but it would be square. Since we don't want to do this again, I'm going to check and make sure that I can't jump onto the outside. I can't. Yeah! Still legally forbidden from flinging myself into the abyss. Yup. Alright, thank you for dropping by. It should be pretty frequent, so you could also follow me on Twitter. Love you too, bye. Now there's lots of trees because it's warmer. All right, scale of 10, dramatic fall rating. Oh no, wait, I think I am supposed to go this way. So we have to go back the other way to make sure we didn't miss anything. Apparently not. Apparently we're good. Oh, and now the tree has leaves. I return my domesticated stars to their natural habitat. I suspect that is the exit. So we won't go that way. 8 out of 10. It was a nice slide. The vines really do add something. Missed one. Yeah, we all knew that was gonna be forbidden. Yeah, I'm actually not even sure that getting them all in a single pass is even possible. I think they really do want you to, go back and treasure hunt later. I think I'm just gonna let her stand here for a second. And go grab some ibuprofen because my neck has decided to, my neck and back are not happy with me. I will be right back. Alrighty, I am back. Thanks for waiting. Why has my computer decided that I do not need to see the game that I am playing? Alrighty. I am not an expert blind speedrunner. As you can see, I am neither fast nor blindfolded. A big bridge. That wasn't very nice. Well, I guess we jump here. So cute! I want one. God, just the art in this. It's so simple, but it's so... it's so pretty. Fun game. Take a drink every time I say that this is one of my favorite areas of the game. Because this is one of my very favorite areas of the game. Like the rest of the game. Friend! Probably one of my favorite games now that I think about it. Down we go. There aren't that many areas in the game. Oop. Wait, what if there was a thing up there? Okay, well, guess not. I don't know what I expected. You won't get alcohol poisoning unless you start drinking every time I miss a jump. I love platformers. Am I good at platformers? No. Shit! There we go. Hi. I promise I'm friendly. Well, I guess we break things. Oh! My friend! Pretend I don't see you. I will pretend I don't see you. Who's back there? Oh. So cute! Thank you. Here, have another. Yeah, is it a good apple? Tasty and square. My friend made me a little tree door. Now we can be underground. There we go. Bring our friend with us. Whee! So peaceful. Oh! Friend is strong! I suppose friend is a rock, but friend is so very small. Have a snack. Oh, I see. We are strong and clever. A 10 out of 10 fall. Oh. Bye, friend. I'll miss you. I'll remember you always. tree castle time. Oh, I don't have any pet stars. Well, let's go down first. Oh! I really hope this is what I'm supposed to be doing. I feel like I say that a lot. Okay, well, let's get the one up there first. I don't know what I expected. Rude. I forgot that one disappears. Am I not something enough to be over here? What am I missing? Thank you. victory is mine. From the other direction. Figured it out. More friends. Whoop. Hi. Look at all of these little friends. They're little waves. Star. Such a good and clever child. And now I get high jump. It is the best child. Thank you for recognizing this. Wait. Have I always had a double jump? Or is that what I just got? This was that point, because I could have oh no, I'm mixing the red butterflies confused me. I'm mixing it up with something later. Such a fancy tree. Not quite. go back for those. I just went looking at looking for secrets, and I think I missed whatever it was I was supposed to see. That's over here. There we go. Found my secret. I'm doing the right thing, I'm just not precise enough at it. Yeah, like I need to not get caught on the pillar. She said. Immediately getting caught on the pillar again. What are we... Come on, what's not working here? Be something different because I'm not. That was too late. Thank you for your encouragement. There we go. You can use the tree as a ruler. Which is what I was doing, but I was still hitting the button at the wrong time. First things first, what's down here? The little ominous string pulses are really just... love the nature areas, but the castles are just so good. I just want to explore overgrown ruins. Mistakes. Ready to go up? Let's go up! The only thing better than exploring a ruined castle. Exploring a floating ruined castle. This is a big ruined castle. Someone find me a floating ruined castle to explore. I want to do this in real life. Oh, thank you. My roommate brought me food. Oh, these aren't the friendly red birds. These aren't the friendly red birds. Oh dear. Well, aren't you rude? time for some good old-fashioned running. No, I said I was running. Why so yell, my friend? No, I think we're okay. I think we're okay. Up we go. Ah. Beans. Right, you can't make it if you don't. I found a thingy. I got. Missing it. Now we can keep going. Or we could keep going. We're doing our best over here. Man, I really don't want to eat in the middle of what is effectively a boss fight. But the food is here and I am so hungry. Alright, speedrun strats. I say, fully intended to not miss secrets. Hello! You're large and angry. Thanks for the lift. Yelling bird comics? Ow. Shoot. Yeah. Thanks for your help, buddy. I'm gonna leave. It seems like an awfully small tower to be able to provide me protection from our good friend the yelling bird. Here he is! Like I said, here he is! Although with my cloak, he really just looks like a bigger version of me. Ah, he doesn't like the bells. Those are friendly birds. You can tell because I do them a startle and then they leave. There's two of him now. Did he get a human face? Was that a human face? I have some concerns. None. Sorry, I'll keep going in just a second. I'm just need to eat a little of my food. Go. I wonder how high up we are. Thank you. time. Time for blue. Rain. That one also had a nice slide. Was it still good? I love this part. I love the rain. 7 out of 10? Yeah, I'd agree with that. It had a nice slide, and it was like from the big dramatic stone lady. Oh wait, is there anything down here? Nope. But now we know. Mistakes. There we go. I'm kind of hungry and my food's here, and I've been streaming for a while. So, thank you for coming to my first stream. Hopefully I will finish this along with playing some, actually new games, later this week. Thank you so much. Have a good rest of your night. I think that should be fine. again. Have a good night.